this is not the time or the place for brokenhearted. Cause this is the end of the rainbow, where no one can be too sad. No, I don't wanna leave, but I must keep moving ahead. Cause my life belongs to the other side, behind the great ocean's waves. Bye-bye, Hollywood Hills, I'm gonna miss you. Wherever I go, I'm gonna come back to walk these streets again. Bye-bye, Hollywood Hills, forever. Thank you for the morning walks on the sweet sunset, and for the hot night moments, for the fantasy in my bed. I take a part of you with me now, and you won't get it back.
Hi, I have 16 for a 6 p.m. pickup. 16? 6 p.m.? Great. All right, so there's our opening globe right there. That's the main entrance to Universal Studios over there. Universal is celebrating its 100th anniversary. I'm sure they will tell you all about that. They're very proud of that fact. 1912 to 2012. So they are getting up there. So here we are at Universal. Let's do this. I'm going to park, and then let's meet right in front of this tree over here. I'll get you guys your tickets, and then I'll show you guys how to get in and out of the park today and get picked up at 6 p.m. today. All right, guys? So let's open.
No. Are you guys ready for the tour? Say yes!
Yes!
Three people, that's great. Now we're moving, yay! Alright, I don't know what you said, but okay. Can't do this alone, got a really talented co-host, you may know him from Saturday Night Live, Late Night with Jimmy Fallon. It's comedian Jimmy Fallon.
Oh, hey there! You made it! Welcome to the Universal Studios.
It's like my alarm clock in the morning. We're now on the front lawn, off to your left. Stages 25 through 22 of the CSI sound stages. The original crime scene investigation in Las Vegas shoots here. That show is on Wednesday nights on CBS, starring Ted Danson and Elizabeth Shue. And these stages are called closed sets. That means only the cast, the crew, and invited guests are allowed access. Just beyond the CSI sound stage is more sound stages where the new show Go On, starring Matthew Perry, films. Also, The Mindy Project, starring Mindy Kaling. That's an NBC Universal show, but it's on the Fox network. And all the way out towards Lancashire Boulevard is Stage 1, and that's where Chelsea Handler's show, Chelsea and Lately, films. Coming up off to your right, you're going to see our oldest sound stage. Stage 28 was built in 1925 to house the elaborate Paris Opera House set, The Phantom of the Opera, starring Lon Chaney, the Man of a Thousand Faces. Straight from us at Stage 27, some scenes from the hit film Snow White and the Huntsman were filmed inside there. That movie starring Kristen Stewart and Charlize Theron. It's out on Blu-ray and DVD right now. Universal Studios Hollywood is part of NBC Universal, one of the world's largest media companies. This media powerhouse consists not only of Universal Studios, but some of your favorite networks. NBC, E, Sci-Fi, USA, Bravo, Telemundo, Oxygen, Lifetime, The Weather Channel, The Golf Channel, CNBC, MSNBC, and NBC Sports. Stage 41, that's home for the new NBC show Guys and Kids, executive produced by Jimmy Fallon. Here's a timeline of TV shows associated with our studio.
Ready. Don't put them on yet, but just have them in your hand because we're about to return to Sky.
Oh!
of Storm and Norman from the 1990s film The Little Rascals. Classic red Ferrari from Magna PI, starring Tom Selleck. There's the kit car for the 2018 series of Knight Rider. One of the original DeLoreans from our Back to the Future films. Some Fast and Furious cars. The sixth Fast and Furious movie scheduled to be in theaters May 24th next year. We're going to take you inside Special Effects Stage 55, a behind-the-scenes look at Fast and Furious Tokyo Drift.
Ja Rule on one, yeah, yeah!
All right, sit down, please. Sit down, guys. This is Fast and Furious Extreme close-up.
Clear on the set. Let's see the bullet hits.
Those are on the right
and
side.
Go.
They stand up.
Smoke. Go. Fire. Go. Okay, we're clear for a full run through. All systems checked. This one's for real, guys, so watch out. And action.
And cut. Say hello to Carnage and Karma. Boys, take a bow. Hey guys, you got any other moves? Gasolina. Please sit down. That is computer controlled robotics. They can perfectly repeat performances over and over again all day long. Is anything that cannot be nailed down onto a set? Next year on April 5th, we are going to re-release Jurassic Park to celebrate its 20th anniversary in theaters in 3D. To your left, the mobile lab unit featured the Lost World Jurassic Park. As you know, dinosaurs are long gone. No, they're not. Look out! In a blue seat. Nah, that's the joke. You're out of blue seats. Those are on the right side. Once again, right side, you may stand up and watch this off your left. Our weather effects demonstration. The rain comes from the sprinklers placed high above, outside of the camera's view. The sprinklers are pointed up towards the sky, so when the water falls, it falls naturally like drill rain. Here in Southern California, we get too much rain, could lead to a mudslide or a flash flood. Guess what? It's too much rain. Look out, it's a flash flood. Look out! That's okay, it's fake water. No, that's real water. The flood is a result of thousands of gallons of recycled real water released from giant tanks at the top of the hill. Watch this for big front light for camera frame with the water well. Get a picture of the ship at Skull Island. Believe it or not, that's as big as Skull Island got for the 2005 King Kong. As you look around, you can see the set is dressed. That means all the props are in place. Filming is ready to begin. Here you go.
you.
It's a tidal wave. The incredible crash site for Steven Spielberg's film War of the Worlds. This is from the 2005 film War of the Worlds, starring Tom Cruise, directed by Steven Spielberg. The zombies out here, they're from our Halloween Horror Nights, which officially ended last night. You may stand up here if you want to take pictures and video of the set.
Site set is a perfect example of a set that is all designed around a vision that Stephen had.
When we first began to sit down to talk about War of the Worlds, I thought, what if the 747 goes down right in a big neighborhood? Because it's just something you don't see.
You're doing good. You're doing good. Keep going. That's right. Listen, I want you to close your eyes, okay? Stand them closed. Robbie, get in. Get in.
We're now approaching the end of that movie in theaters May next year. We're now entering an area of the back lot that was closed back in the 1990s during the filming of the movie The Mummy with Brendan Fraser and Rachel Weisz. Strange things happened during that production. And we've just reopened this area for filming of a new Whoopi Goldberg movie. But I guess Whoopi Goldberg has disappeared, so, oh, wait a second, I don't believe we're actually going inside the mummies too. Ah!